Hello there and welcome. This is Delta Blues Tips. Welcome you to a 5 minute tip. This is my new thing coming out. We're going to do, give you a great tip on a great Robert Johnson style walkdown. We're going to play a D7 shape in the 8th fret and 9th fret. Now it becomes an A7. I'm going to use this one. Okay. So we're going to do this. Which is A, just stopping on the A. Play that to speed, it would go. Okay, let's move in and take a look. What we're going to do here is play that chord, thumb, finger, add this finger, and then pick there. See? A. Beginning of that now goes. Okay. Take a look at that the other end now. Right, so there we are, pointing that way. Again. So you're there like that. Little double stop here like this. Full speed now. As you hear, that was slightly different, but that's what it is with the blues. You do your own thing, and it may turn out slightly different. One more time. See that little tip there? I'm just sliding into it. Just picking it, thumb, finger. It'll jump back. Huh? To go to about the 7th with that, them two. So we're not altering now, we're doing a slightly difference. So there you are, there's an absolutely free, great little tip there on doing a Robert Johnson style thing. And then you just make it your own. Hope you enjoyed it. I'll be putting this up on Facey Book, or as I call it, Fake Book. That's a little free tip on my guitar page. Hope you enjoy. Thanks a lot, and bye.